on, kid. Lore marker.
Okay.
Is that all that was? Okay, so I guess we go up, go through this scary tunnel area. A lot of death.
This is a lot of bodies.
You aren't the only one that just noticed that, kiddo.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Oh, we got changing stones here.
Look here.
Yes, sir.
You see that? It's green.
I've seen this language before.
Now it's white. What's white? What's white? I've never seen white crystals before. We'll see. If I run into it again, I'll try the white.
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree.
Four stags.
He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I literally am just an angrier version of Link. Hello there, Brutus. That's new. This way, guys. What the heck? A shield?
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Okay, kiddo. You're gonna do some work for me.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brazlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Okay, but this way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Okay, there's a treasure chest underneath me right now. Hmm. we got? More hack silver? Yes, more hack silver. Nothing else. Okay.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just...
having fun. Kratos, the anti-dad of fun. Heart of the mountains.
What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
We got a Draugr right here.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Again with this thing. I wonder what. Yeah, that rage one. Okay. Let's come over here. What do we got here? What does this do?
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Oh boy.
Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
So they have a shield around them that basically blows up? Is that what it does?
Here we go!
So I need to preemptively hit them with... coming in from the left. Maybe I should just charge in? Go headlong?
Enemies ahead!
Oh!
Yeah.
was good, right? Well, that's not going anywhere.
I'll take the health, though. I can at least mark this, too.
Actually lived here.
Okay, I can't get past that. A lot of stuff I was doing later or endgame. One of the two. We got runes.
What does it say?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Aw, come on, Kratos. I think that would have been fun. So we gotta go in this way? Okay. Come on, kiddo. I hear a smith.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Okay.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
It is a mountain. Big.
Let's
sort
it out.
You got anything
out.
Special? You got new axe pommels? Ooh, what do we got here? Ooh, that's really good. What's my current one? Oh, and launching an enemy into the air. Increased strength, same luck, and vitality. Cleave, though. Successful axe kill grants a health burst. Interesting. I really like this one. Getting the extra luck might help. Because if we recall, luck increases perk activations, increases experience, and increases hex silver gain. So, yeah, but I might not waste it on that. That's what I currently have equipped. So I can't upgrade the- Oh, I can upgrade this. But I really need... enhancement slots. You give up... I need enhancements.
I'm sure you're winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances? Best of luck with all the ram.
Alright, so we need this. Symbol of Shadows is more luck. This is what an enchantment that increases. Yeah. Let's go for strength and runic. Get some more stuff going. Oh yeah, that's the protective shield. I like that. Okay. Oh. White orb up here, so let's see if that's actually experienced, like someone has said in chat. Let's go for the white. Actually, before I do that, let's save. Just in case I don't like how much it gives me, I can at least reload. ¿26? Really? Nope. Not worth it. Where's my manual? There's my manual. Totally not worth. Wait, I saved it down here.
I was wondering who woke up every frogger in the mountain.
Should've figured. What's it gonna be this time? Hey, nobody's twist.
Okay, that's what I thought.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could've gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint, improved the design of the Jotnar traps, and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Sure, I'm open.
I'm gonna sell that.
Hey, whatever helps, right? Moving on, then.
Okay. You know, I'm gonna go ahead. What do we got here for Atreus? Let's go ahead and get him this last one. Let's work on my... Okay, back through here. Health.